So in 2015, the University of Ferrara opened a call for large equipment. As a research group in dynamics and vibration, we participate to this call, and we have the opportunity to choose this triaxial electrodynamic test system provided by Dongling with Siemens controller.
Dongling è un produttore cinese, è uno dei primi produttori al mondo e ha venduto diversi shaker triassiali in Asia e negli Stati Uniti. Allora, questo è il primo shaker della Dongling venduto in Europa. È composto da tre shaker da 10 kN che spingono nelle tre direzioni. Hanno una tavola in grado di sopportare pesi fino a 100 kg, hanno un range di frequenza che riesce ad arrivare fino a 2 kHz e possono fare prove fino a circa 10 G di accelerazione. Vengono tutti gestiti e controllati dal sistema Siemens e riescono a fare molto bene delle prove sia di random che di riproduzione di dati reali.
This kind of vibration test system is used both for consultancy activity as well as for research activity. In particular, our main research activity regards the experimental dynamic analysis of specimen or component subjected to multi-axial uncorrelated excitation, since this kind of table enables to excite a system with this kind of load. And also very important are researches regarding accelerated vibration testing in the multi-axial domain.
Very important is the quality of the controller that tunes the excitation in real time, usually in a non-linear scenario. Using Simcenter Test Lab, different vibration control tests can be performed by imposing specific reference profile, either in the frequency, using for instance MIMO random or MIMO sine, as well as in time domain using the TWR Simcenter Test Lab.
We have already worked with several automotive and aerospace companies for carrying out qualification tests of critical components like bracket, like pumps or electrical component. This kind of triaxial shaker represents the environment in a more realistic way with respect to a single axis shaker.